I've got the chill. Really happy I got this buddy. Really happy if I got her down even by two. King, oh my goodness, almost 2 years. Showdown. That's right. Thank you for the kind support. Bell burst, but then he buffs some stuff. Oh, my pirates are huge.
Trust the pirate's code.
Almost. This is the actual. He got lethal? Very close. I'd do that first before I do anything else. Do I have a pirate? I don't.
What's your story?
I won't be good if I can get next turn. Whew, I got a taunt. Nice, nice. That was good. That was good. That's exactly what we're talking about right there, guys. Got some heals, controlled the board. We're almost dead. He's going to complete a quest. Get some pirates out. Hopefully we can take it. Maybe we can't. Either way, I like it. Excellent, thank you for the buffs. And thank you for the draw of some sort. Ouch. Okay, come on, complete this quest. One more pirate. Get those pirates out, Utinaboot already. Take out that Lyra. That's right. Okay, what are we drawing? We don't know because my hand is full. One more pirate. Get that quest done. I would. Just saying. Get it done. Hurry. And this joke. Thank you for noticing. We have pirates. Don't forget to complete that quest.
Bridget story.
No. You know what? It's these launch days that aren't good. Launch days need to be smoother. I do know the mind render, but it does replace the hand, Captain. So for instance, I can get this right now, as long as I have room. So I can go with this, and I can get that. I just need to make some room.
My hand is full.
Get ahead!
Share your thoughts with the class, now!
Set
Hello. Is this how you play this game? Oh, wow. Lady Prester. Wow. Interesting board. Yes, pirate priest, you know that old thing. Oh, 21 debuts, she needs a brawl. I like how he's got the Lady Prester in there. That's kind of interesting. I only have 21 damage. Just don't cast any spells.
I wonder.
Right? She, or they should drop the mana down like they used to. Remember, it used to be 2 mana. I have one of those right over here. See that? Mine's gold. Oh, finally, I got a golden mine render. I crafted this and I wasn't happy about it being golden, but look, now it produces golden. I crafted this a long time ago, thought it would be better, and now it is better. Overkill, you may attack again. Well, I do have lethal. Excellent. That was sweet. Uh-oh. Spell damage. We like cards.
Yeah, I do.
Thanks. Can I have some spells? Safety third. Goodbye. I was a Chocho after all. He loves Tro. I kind of want 2 Chos. But I'm thinking 2 of these would be pretty sweet right about now.
My hand is too full.
Oh, that wouldn't be handy. Yeah. If only Cho didn't burn it. Cast some spells, that would help. Mm-hmm. Ooh, dodge it, Joe. Take it. This guy's going to take all the hits right here. 1, 2. Yes, yes. That was good. All on one. I've got now a devolving missile for later.
With a cherry.
He loves sugar elementals. Freezing of the Cho. Or the... Almost had it. Oh. It was just a Cho already. Was Neo. Neo. Cho is the new Neo.
We will feed on this world.
Seance or extra arms?
Power in trinkets.
I like mana. Now would be a good time to quit. That was really good. Got a second Crossroads Watch post. Hmm. Cast some spells. That's my pro tip. Don't cast any freezing, though. One ticket, please. Yeah, I might want to cast that. Yeah, we're going to go with...
My hand is full.
Man, this is chilled, isn't it? That'd be all.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Fire guy. Almost have that.
You looking for
fire?
Fire.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Okay, so I might be dead here. The rope will save me. Seconds. 75 damage. Can the rope actually save me or what?
You're looking for a candle. You're looking for a candle.
Okay, the rope? No, we don't believe in ropes in this game. I only have 145 damage, turn 5, and I'm still gonna lose. Seconds. The game's not broken though. That's good. $200 damage. Like how? Wow, 225 damage, I'm still gonna lose, or not. Ooh. Oh no, okay, so first things first, two or less attack, let's do that first. We do have to control, I do have to heal. I do have to heal no matter what. Oh yeah, because my rope works. Why didn't I pop it? Well, right now I just needed to live through, I needed to control. Because he has 7 mana, and definitely glad I got rid of everything on the board. I'm happy I didn't pop it. 227 damage. If I could win this, I'd be pretty happy, but it still shouldn't have roped that long. Like, see how fast my rope came? And I actually had to play around it. And his chill, thank you for noticing. Let's go with this. job's done. Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to win. Didn't get any heals off, though, with that game. I should have. Mm-hmm. I only got 237 damage. Needs another ice block or he needs lethal? Or freeze, an AoE freeze, but I don't think there's much freeze in this deck. Why couldn't I just hit his face? I could have, but there was an ice block up. And I was pretty sure that's what that spell was. Just based on the deck. Oh, let's rope because we lost.
What to do?
Nah, I didn't get to do the same thing every time. So there's a rumor that this type of play, I saw a video today, could be somebody actually has to manipulate the game to actually do that. And I don't know if that's true or not. Or if the animations are just really slow for me.
Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure you hit the subscribe button if you're new here. And swing on by the live stream at twitch.tv/wowhobs. See all these moments and more live. Thanks again, guys, for watching. Until next time.